I'm sitting here at Joe's Cafe waiting for lunch because I'm really hungry and I'm waiting to have some of these other foods that are out there. Right now, I'm just having a piece of wheat bread to keep me going because this is one of the six crops that feeds the world, wheat. One of the other ones is potatoes, which I have right here behind me. I'm waiting for a lovely baked potato. For dessert, it's going to be a banana. What? You don't think bananas feed the world? Maybe not here in the UK, but they are a major crop in places like Uganda, Malawi, places like that. Really big. Other crops that we don't really maybe consider as really important are rice. Rice feeds more people than any other single crop. But if we're going to, of course, include the animals that we feed, what they get to eat, we have to throw in maize. Sure, we have maize as wraps and tortillas, but animals have it as food, and then we eat the animals. And of course, we've also got beans. I know, beans, a lot of jokes about beans, but they're a really important crop, and they're especially for vegetarians really important because you get lots of protein from that. So the six major crops that feed the world in no particular order include rice, wheat, potatoes, maize, bananas, and beans. Actually, I forgot. There's a seventh crop, really important. Don't tell your mom, though. Chocolate.